My name is Jorge Becerra. I'm recording this video for my Friday morning management line. This video presentation is to analyze specific behaviors and skills that I personally need to improve on in order to be successful in the workplace. According to the assessment center results, the lowest score I received was in the communication section. I scored a 49 and gave a self-assessment score of 90. The gap between these scores was 41 points. I was shocked to see that my communication skills were so poor. Being a server in the restaurant industry, I always believed that I would be able to effectively communicate with people in any sort of setting. During the assessment, the task was to communicate different messages to individuals being managed in a business setting. I do believe that this difference in setting was the reason I scored so low. I had mistaken my ability to socialize with my inability to communicate effectively. There are 5 key strategies in order to become an effective communicator. 1, listening. 2, facilitating. 3, questioning. 4, using discretion. And lastly, directing. These strategies are all according to Joel Jay, the owner and president of Pillar Consulting LLC, a leadership developing firm in Reno, Nevada, specializing in leadership and personal effectiveness. Listening is a big area of improvement that I need to work on. I tend to be very myopic when it comes to achieving tasks and assignments. Effective leaders are those who listen and understand that they might not always have the best solution or best idea. After listening, I will work on my facilitating skills. Facilitating communication goes beyond listening. You're actually leading a conversation. Good facilitation consists of continuous cycles of 3 steps: hearing what is said, integrating it into the topic at hand, and saying something to move the conversation forward. These 2 forms of communication are key areas that I need to improve on. I have planned to integrate these strategies throughout my daily activities, especially with personal relationships like family and friends. I will work on listening more and strive to enhance productivity through communication. On top of working on these strategies, I plan to take several public speaking classes and improve my social anxiety in front of big audiences. I have a long-term and short-term goal to help measure the effectiveness of these communication strategies. After incorporating these small changes, I plan to retake the ILLiad assessment and improve my score. My short-term goal is to do an excellent job presenting my marketing plan to the nonprofit organization I am currently working with. In conclusion, I believe working on my communication skills will help better my chances of getting a good career and better my chances of moving forward. Thank you very much for listening. Once again, my name is Jorge Becerra. Have a nice day.